Howdy folks, Quirky Duke here, Bomber Crew, this is the game, and Black Sheep is the name of this bomber. This is my tribute to the men of the BMF 214, Black Sheep Squadron. So I'm a former Marine myself, so let's head into the briefing. Coastal Patrol, enemy ace. Yeah. Let's hopefully we get this ace, because we sure could use the money. Still got enemy damage down, so that's good news. So let's go for it. Hopefully all my problems, my technical problems are gone. Hopefully I won't have any technical problems with this mission. So I made some adjustments, so hopefully it'll be good. Won't have the problem I had a couple missions ago. Anyway, and here we are off. This is the fourth mission. Six. Next level. Hopefully at the end of this mission you'll be able to do auto tag. Hopefully. Alrighty. Now, we basically got a recon. There they are. Take a picture of them and try to sync them too. But we got to take the picture first. That comes first and foremost. And then hopefully we get lucky and we can sync all three of them and we won't have any flak coming from the ships from the sea level. Okay, he went down, we got one. This little PT boater, torpedo boater, or whatever the heck it is. Missed that one. Oh, I didn't. I wound up getting it. How the hell did that happen? This is the one I want, this big battleship here. This is the one I definitely want. I couldn't believe I got that PT boater. I thought it was going to miss it. Lost my where's those fighters at? There they are. Damn it, get in there. All right, where's he at? I haven't tagged him yet. Where's he at? There he is. Alrighty. Okay, everybody, light him up. Damn it! Any more fighters that I haven't tagged yet? No, just him. Crap. Come on. Come on, get him. Off to our left. Come on, get him. Off to our right. We gotta try and head up to him, catch up to him. Come on, catch up to him. Damn it, he's gone. Crap. Yeah, oh crap. Alrighty. Well, we didn't get him. We'll get him next time. Ah, okay. Like I said, we'll get him next time. Very seldom do we get him on the first, very first try, so. Well, we completed the mission. Once we upgrade the guns to 50 caliber, then we'll have a lot better chance of getting him. Everything looks good. Landing gear is in good shape. We just gotta bag the runway and land. We're almost home. It should be popping up here. There it is. Boy, I timed that one pretty good. Should be popping up, and then poof, right there it was. Yeah, there's both still. Eddie and Malachi are still sleeping, so I might be able to get another mission in. So far, no technical problems. Yay! Yeah, that really pissed me off Sunday. I mean, I went to go on live stream Sunday, and there was no picture. And I was like, what the heck? So I had to mess around. I wound up being like 20 minutes late to my live stream on Sunday because of technical problems. So, sorry, I'm getting a little frustrated. So, should have bought a desktop instead of a laptop. But, oh well, live and learn. And that's it for the fourth mission of Black Sheep. My tribute to Pappy Boyington and the men of PMF-214, which has got actual names upon it. He was actual squadron mates as the crew. So he got away. We'll get him next time, bastard. Now, I am thinking that the fuselage is going to be able to be upgraded at this point. Let's see. Yep, just like I thought. Alrighty, oh yeah. So we'll be able to upgrade the entire bomber to fuselage mark 1. Armored mark fuselage 1. So that's good news. Well, all except for the nose. Didn't have any, if we'd have shot that fighter down, or that ace down, we would have. But that's alright. The nose should be alright. So that was mission number 4. I'll go do mission number 5. See what kind of trouble we can't get into. Monserrato again. Yep, definitely. Just for enemy damage now for the next two missions. We've located it, but they rebuilt it because we just knocked it out a couple of missions ago. We're going to hit it again. Alrighty, here we go. And we're on the way to Monserrato. The typical campaign, I'll hit that target anywhere from 4 to 6 times, if I really will. So, and just for the enemy damage down for the next 2 missions. You've got to go for that. That's just essential. But still don't have auto tag. Probably after this mission, I'll probably finally get it. It needs to be level 6. It needs level 5 now. So, Emmerich. I just got to keep my eye on the radar. There they are. Jamming up my Facebook with screenshots from this game. Wow, look at this. I'll be slow. Alrighty. Screenshot of that little ship down there shooting at us. Where's those fighters at? There they are. For the bomb run, release the bombs. Destroy the target. There we go. Tag this fighter. Tag the recon opportunity, as well as the target of opportunity. Another fighter that more. Good. Lost number four engine completely. All right, let's get Fisher in the sick bay. He's a tail gunner. All righty. All right, looking good. Oxygen, we don't need the oxygen. All righty. And there is the runway. Tag it and land. All righty. Looking good. That was the fifth mission. So I ran fourth and fifth. Yep, okay. Didn't destroy the recon site, but that's all right. Now what do we got here? Auto tag, beautiful. I knew it. Auto tag, excellent. All right, good. Lean defense, good. All righty. Pilot. Get Pappy Boynton trained as an engineer. Alright, what do you say there, Pappy? Okay, he will probably never use it because he's never going to get out of the pilot seat. So. But, it's there. Okay, what did we get? 35? We can get, no, we're still 200 intelligence points away from getting 50 cals. So let's finish up the fuselage. Alrighty. And systems. Well, radar. No, don't have enough money. That's good. We're gonna hold off on save our money for those 50 calibers. We'll be able to get them at the end of the next mission. Yeah. Alrighty. Okay, let's see. I wonder if I can run another one. Let's see what's on the briefing. We'll check the briefing and see what target I got, because I might be pushing my luck trying to run the third mission right now. Might just call it quits after two, but let's see. Did the graph set me? Yeah, let's do graph Zeppelin. All righty. Then I'm going to call it quits. That's three missions. This is a sixth mission. Alrighty. Here we go. First critical mission of the campaign. There we go. Should get us enough money to at least the top and ball turrets of 50 caliber. Hopefully the tail guns do, but I doubt it. So anyway, we'll get a nice little trip of North Africa. Nice little sightseeing tour. I'm gonna have to drop down. It's getting too cold. All right. Just stay at low altitude, I guess. No reason to get back to mid altitude. Two fighters blowing up at the same time. That's great. That'll look good on the screenshot. That's gonna work. All right. Wow, got I've been six that have written that. Flew out at us only two made it past. Cool. Our gunners are good. They're Marine Corps gunners, so they're good. They know what they're doing. Alrighty. Time to get Ashmoon into his bombardier station. There we go. I've got a limited amount of time, and we got auto tag, so it's gonna make things a lot better. Where are those torpedo boats at? Where are they at? Come here. Come on out and play. We have a 214 boy. Want to play? Black Sheep guy. Black Sheep squatter. Alrighty. That timer is the countdown to when they're firing a torpedo. Missed. Damn it. Yep. kidding me. You have got to absolutely be kidding me. I've never failed this mission before. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Which mission I'm on, I hate these torpedo boats. I have never ever failed this campaign, or this mission, I mean. Is that it? Is that the only photo opportunity I got? Probably. Unbelievable. Do I need to go back to aiming school? So much for getting the 50 calibers. Ain't gonna have enough money. Unbelievable. I feel so ashamed. that wouldn't work. You can't tag a runway in an emergency dive. No matter how hard I try. I'm just befuddled. Cannot believe I failed this mission. First time ever playing this game, I failed this mission. Usually, when your crosshairs are close enough to the torpedo boat, it counts as a hit. And this time it didn't do that. I wonder if that's a variation in the game. I got it on video where my crosshairs are close and it still counts as a hit. I'm telling you. Pretty much I get zero money for this. Fucking believable. Yep, look at this. Unbelievable. Can't buy anything. Or I got enough. Well, actually, you know what? You can't. Not that. No. Damn, $200 short. How do you like that? Damn. Let's do that. We'll knock the nose down to standard fuselage. Give us $400 enough for the ball turret. We got to go up to 50 caliber. Yeah, that'll work. Alright, do a little shuffling around. That'll work. So now we got the ball turret at 50 caliber. That was the sixth mission. Just look. I don't want to look. Those guys are going to be waking up in a minute now. Okay. Go right back. No, I don't want to deal with that. Okay, that looks good. Anyway, of course, CorkyDuke.com is my website. Failed Mission is my other website. I can't believe I failed that mission. But anyway, I'll come back. I'll redo it again, and I'll get it this time. I got 50 calibers on the ball turret, so I'm ready for some more serious action. Like, comment, share my videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I got a couple of new subscribers over the last few days. I want to thank you for subscribing if you did. And check out my live stream Friday night, 11:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. I go live with this bomber right here, Black Sheep. And then Saturday night, 11:30 Central Standard Time, 11:30 p.m. is a Playboy Rules, so on Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube. So, excuse me. Thanks for watching, and take care. We'll see you next time.